it's Final Fantasy V. I'm a pretty big fan of Final Fantasy games. But I've never played this one. So, welcome everybody. This is gonna be a pretty cash playthrough. This is in honor of the Final Fantasy V 4-job fiesta. Raising money for Child's Play. If you want to donate, you can do that over at 4jobfiesta.com. Dragons. Everybody loves dragons. Ominous. Piano music. Say goodbye to the crystal. Okay, I can't. Oh snap. Time battle system. One of the things I really like about other Final Fantasy games. It appears as though I've saved the girl. Big meteor. There's an old man. Wonder if he'll give me a sword. Although I seem to already have a pretty decent sword. Let's party up. Oh, come on, Butts. Don't be a butt. Just come along. So I'll see you guys around. So I gotta do the heroic thing. I really hope I'm on the right side of that hole. Oh, goblins. That Boko can jump. Come with me. I'll save you. That's what I'm good for, I guess. Thing that I'm going to be paying close attention to is the music. I always love music in Final Fantasy games. guy's pretty obsessed with the Wind Shrine. Maybe we should go there. We'll dig through the meteor. That's the only solution. I like this theme tune. Cave has opened up. Got some defense behind him. Classic fanfare. Just gets interrupted. Is that a thing? Almost nothing about Final Fantasy V. This is going to be an interesting playthrough. He's really weak. He's punching people. He needs a weapon. Oh, I'll just give it to Butts, because he seems to be the main character. Even though I already regret saying that. Double the damage of the other characters. Actually, what level is everyone? 3? Okay. There's more of a cave to explore. There is more of the cave to explore. Hey, why is Bot's only doing half damage now? I'm confused. Doing like 30 damage before. Well, there's certainly pirates here. Button here. I'll activate it, not knowing what it does. I'm not sure that's how shit works. So what's the plan? Am I gonna stow away on the ship? He doesn't seem like an unfriendly chap. Okay, it's the brig. Seems to be everything that's on the ship. The wheel's fixed. Maybe I should check around here a little bit longer. These pirates are all sleeping. What did this button actually do? I'm not too sure. Oh. Guess let's try and sail the ship away. I don't really know how the ship works. time to fight some pirates. Oh. Well, I guess it's to the brig. To the brig with us, then. I like this old man. I wonder if those two events are related. Maybe you ought to go to the Wind Shrine. Good job, Captain. We've gathered the key to a good role-playing party. Four characters. Linked by a special pendant. Okay. Well, some sort of a dragon powering the ship. Wait, so Faris isn't a girl? Okay. I can buy this. Where the Wind Shrine is, but let's go here. It's Tool. Yep. They're pirates, I guess. Oh my god. The Beginner's House. Alright, sounds good. In the Beginner's House. I won't let us in if we're not beginners. Oh. Okay, so we've got tutorial. Okay. A classic Final Fantasy menu screen. Okay. I can get behind this as well. I think this is probably the thing that I need to understand most. The job system. Level up the job. Optimal equipment. Cross-class. Yeah. Secret passages, though. Thanks, buddy. Oh, that's not a good present. There was a goblin hiding in that box. Oh, leather shoes. Equipped. What ability was that? Learning. Okay. House was exceedingly helpful. I learned about some things. Okay, it's the weapon shop. Oh, I'm trying to buy stuff. Thank you. Wait. Oh, Farrah's not actually in my party. Oh, wait. I should probably buy a sword for Galuf. Yeah, he's just punching at the moment. I'll buy two, because Farrah seems to want an item. Good, eh? The defense shop. Farrah, please. Wait. Something I can deal with. Cute. Okay. I guess that's all that I can do here. Let's go check on those pirates at the pub. Do we? Well, thanks. Stream rated mature or anything? Oh. Oh, okay. They're all dancing on top of me. Oh. Okay. Hey, how come she gets a room to herself? What is this music? The pirates drank all of the beer. There's only like six of them, come on. Is Faris in my party now? Yes. This is the canal. The gates are locked. That makes sense. Temple? Yeah. Okay. Got some good music. I get random encounters again. Quite destroyed. How's that ragtag band of adventurers going to get out of this one? Other Final Fantasy games, I can only save on the world map. Yes. Okay. Do I start getting random encounters here? Because that is a thing that's gonna happen. Okay. Not sure what that is. Probably best if I have a look around first. whatever. Oh, okay. That's a save point. Oh, I'm okay with this. Alright, let's go to the left. Some music at me. Oh, I'm not even gonna consider secret passages at this point. Kind of in auto mode because have any abilities. There's not even anything in here. Except for Lena. No. Let's give her a broadside. Could go and get that item, but let's just fight this mid boss. Oh, that's quite powerful. Might be in some trouble. Oh, understand. Why am I not doing full amount of damage here? It's a good skill. Critical. Yet? No. The wind crystal. There's that famous Final Fantasy music we all know and love. Another wind crystal? Oh, the spirit of fire courage. And the spirit of water kindness. Pursuit. Well, even though the crystal shattered, the spirit still remains. Oh. Hey, Dad. It's a shame that no one's watching this stream. Oh, Faris, you missed out. Alright, Black Belt, Blue Mage, Thief, Black Mage, White Mage. We need to get out of here. A vault gate. Well, I guess you remembered correctly. Get that item. No, I just got that. Okay. I want that item. So I'm gonna go collect it. I don't know anything about Final Fantasy V. I feel like having a thief in the party is a good idea. Have a white mage. And a black mage. I can run around. I feel like that's a good thing to be able to do. Did I clear all the enemies out of this area? Because that would be... Nope. I did not. Oh, whoops. Put my mages in the back row. Let's remember to do that. Oh, it's a leather helmet. I mean, everyone's already got one, so that's fine. Restore everything before we leave here. Oh man. Speedrun strats, choosing a thief. Yeah, well let's go back to... Let's go back to Tool. Some stuff for the mages. Oh, spells. I got a cure. Scan is probably useful. And fire and ice. Built the gate, then maybe you can open it. Oh, they're friends. He's really happy. Gets the princess to stay at his house. Hey, Butts, get back into bed. Don't advance the story. It's not worth it. Never mind the fact that he's sleeping right next to us. How come everyone knows about these crystals, except for me? Zuck. Oh, didn't he say that the key was lost? What a liar. Why would you lie to me like that? Alright. I mean, this is obviously Zock's room. I just wanted to see what I could activate. Yeah, by having a thief in the party, I can dash for free. I can also find secret passages. Ah, that's nice. Secret Phoenix Down is always welcome. Probably sell a few of these. To continue on our way. It's too dangerous for regular pirates. Hey there, viewer. Welcome to the stream. Without the wind crystal, we'll be able to garden every day. I guess we'd better protect the crystals then. Well, person didn't want to watch the stream. Nobody wants to watch this stream. It's boring. Let's go protect the crystals. Alright, well, let's go through the canal. So now we have the key. It... what is this thing in front? Is it like a... I don't know. The prow? Mast? It's not a mast. Let's go through the canal. Fight some monsters. I'll steal from you. Kick him! Kick him! Yeah. I have 50 HP, weak against thunder. Fan of the job system, actually. I'm gonna steal from you guys. Kick him. Doesn't have anything. Alright. Wait to lightning? What? Not wait to anything. Eight legs! Not the dreaded eight legs. Not quite as good as 1,000 needles, though. Oh, it's boss time already? So much for having a ship. Oh no, it's just boss time. Can I steal from the boss? It's probably weak to thunder, is it? Yeah. Quite underwhelming. Fire probably doesn't do that much either. Yeah, okay. Tail screw. Whoa, whoa! Shit, man. Thank you. cure you of your ailments. Take a 10. No. We have to go back and save the track. Not gonna happen. But now, how's the ship gonna move, though? There's no dragon to tug it along. I don't quite understand. It is a dragon. It's not. Yeah. It's gonna be pretty decent at fighting. I guess we just have to wait for the current to take us somewhere. I guess we're here. Let's just fight him. The skeleton. It casts cure on him, that's gonna do a lot of damage. See, passages. Oh, excellent. Oh. I don't know what to do. There's too many of them. Kick them. Cure the skeleton. Undead. Come on, Cursor. He's got Mind Tweak against Thunder. Man, I knew I should have bought Thunder spell. The one spell I could have taken. There's a door there. Can't look at the treasure map. Oh hey, it's this guy. I have no idea. kick them. Gussie's weak to fire. How are my levels, by the way? Can you hear me? Is everything alright? We don't really have a choice. Okay, excellent. Kick him. What is this build up? That's pretty good. So I probably don't actually need to equip these abilities because they're based on the class, I think. Alright, there's the stairs there. I have no idea how much MP my characters have. It'd be nice if I could see that on the status screen somewhere. Okay. Kill him. Kill him! Probably cure everyone. Okay, sleep well. Love the speedrun strats. Picking pick. Hey, hang on. Anti speedrun strats. This place doesn't really seem that safe. Fast, please. Did I call this? Did I call that Faris was a girl? You can't go to bed with wet clothes, you'll get pneumonia. Grab some dinner. If anyone tunes into the stream, I guess I'll be back soon. You can all enjoy this lovely picture.